हेलो फ्रेंड्स, वेलकम टू माय यूट्यूब चैनल हर्षित वर्मा। फ्रॉम टुडे वी विल स्टार्ट ए न्यू सीरीज ऑन सी प्रोग्रामिंग लैंग्वेज। फ्रेंड्स, इन दिस सीरीज यू विल लर्न अबाउट सी प्रोग्रामिंग, व्हाट इज सी प्रोग्रामिंग एंड टाइप्स ऑफ प्रोग्राम, मेनी थिंग्स। सो बिफोर स्टार्ट द वीडियो, प्लीज मेक श्योर टू सब्सक्राइब अवर यूट्यूब चैनल फॉर मोर अपडेट्स। What is C? C is a programming language developed at AT&T's Bell Laboratories of USA in 1972. It was designed and written by a man named Dennis Ritchie. In the late 70s, C began to replace the more family's language like that, time-like, PL, I, Algo, etc. No one pushes C. It was not made the official Bell Labs language. Thus, without any advertisement, C's reputation spread and it pulls the user grew. Ritchie seems to have been rather surprised that so many programmers preferred C to older languages like Fortran or PLI, or the newer one like Pascal and APL, but that was happen. Possibly why C seems so popular is because it is reliable, simple and easy to use. Moreover, in an industry where newer languages, tools, technologies emerge and Wednesday in day out, a language that has survived for more than three decades has to be really good. An opinion that is often heard today is C has been already superseded by languages like C++, C#, and Java. So why bother to learn C language today? At that time, I seriously beg to differ with this opinion. There are several reasons for this. Point number first, I believe that nobody can learn C++ or Java directly. This is because while learning these languages, you have things like classes, objects, inheritance, polymorphs, templates, exception handling, references, etc. Do deals with parts from knowing the actual language elements. Learning these are complicated when you are not even comfortable with the basic language. Even is like putting the cart before the horse. Hence, one should first learn all the language elements using C language before migrating to C++, C# or Java. Through these two steps, learning process may take more time, but at the end of it, you will definitely find it worth with the trouble. Point B, C++ and C# or Java make use of a principle called OOP, Object-Oriented Programming, to organize the program. This organizing principle has lots of advantages to offer, but even while using the organizing principle, you would still need a good hold over the language elements of C and the basic programming skills. Point C. Through many C++ and Java based programming tools and frameworks have evolved over the years, and the importance of C is still unchanged because Knowingly or unknowingly, while using these framework and tools, you would be still required to use the core C language elements. Another good reason why one should learn C before C++, C has or Java. Point D. Major parts of popular operating system like Windows, Unix, Linux still written in C. This is because even today, when it comes to performance, speed of execution, nothing beats C. C is the faster, okay? Moreover, if one is to extend the operating system to work with new device, one needs to write device driver program. These programs are exclusively written in C language. Point E. Mobile devices like cellular phones are becoming increasingly popular. Most popular, okay. Also common consumer devices like microwave oven, washing machine and digital cameras are getting smarter by the day by day. This smartness comes from a microprocessor, an operating system and a program embedded in this device. These programs are only have to run fast but also have to work in limited amount of memory. No wonder that such programs are written in C language. Point F. You must have seen several professional 3D computer games where the user navigates some object like says a spaceship and fire bullet. At the inventor, the essence of all such games is speed. Such games would not become popular if they have take a long time to move the spaceship or to fire a bullet. To match the expectation of the player, the game has to react fast to the user input. This is where C language scores over other languages. Many popular gaming frameworks have been built using C language. I hope that these are very convincing reasons why one should adopt C as the first and the very important step for learning programming languages. Friends, if you like my video helpful, please share my videos with your friends and also don't forget to subscribe my YouTube channel Harshish Verma for more videos like this. Thank you so much.